Mike Jones here with Ken's. It's Christmas time again and the deals are on. Let's get inside and check it all out. All right, I love Christmas time. I love celebrating my Savior, Jesus Christ. But listen, Christmas time is when everybody's out buying gifts for something other than themselves, which is super, super nice. Or maybe your Christmas gift is for yourself. But when you go to the Macon and the Warner Robins store and you're in the 12-volt world, so 12-volt meaning boats and golf carts and side-by-sides and cars and trucks and all those things, then we are loaded up and ready to serve you through the entire month of December. So when you look at radios, you're going to look at, you know, AM, FM is kind of start. The CD players are kind of starting to disappear a little bit. We are going to still carry some CDs and DVD players, but for the most part, it's going to be touch screens like these or standards like this, which will have a thumb drive. This is Alpine's newest, called the 73 series, and this is AM FM thumb drive with Bluetooth, and it has a 200 watt amp built into it. Just $250, which is great, and it comes with free installation, which is super nice. So when you're buying, it's interesting you know this, when you go online and buy this for $250, when you take it into a shop, it's another $85 to $125 to install it. We're $249, that includes installation. It's important to know that because we back it up long term. When you come into the touchscreens, the reason you want to do a touchscreen is if it will fit in your dash, so if you have a car newer than like 2000s in that ballpark and up, then we can do a touchscreen. They come in 6-inch, 7-inch, and then the floating screens go anywhere from 9, 10, 11, and as big as you can possibly dream of. In that world, you can also add a backup camera. So if you have somebody that you already know that has the screen in, then you can buy the backup camera that's only going to be $199 or $299 installed. Backup cameras are a wonderful thing if you've ever ran into something, which I have. And so with the touchscreens, you'll be able to do CarPlay or Android Auto. A lot of the touchscreens will do this. They're going to be anywhere from about $350, $399 and up, depending. And this is CarPlay. This allows me to plug my phone in, and now this becomes my phone, which is super nice. So when I go and I type in my favorites, there's my boo and my little daughter and my mama and all these things. And you know, all this is all the stuff that we do. And then this allows me to also bring up my maps and, of course, the backup camera. And, of course, it has a 200-watt amp, and it has an equalizer built in. So we're going to carry brands like JVC, we're going to carry brands like Sony, Pioneer, and Alpine. So when you come in, all of those are already marked really good for you. And guess what? Again, the installation's free other than the parts. So if you said, hey, they already got a radio, or they've got a, you know, Lexus ES, and I can't put a radio in it, sometimes like a 2019s or so, you can't. I just want to do speakers. Well, check it out. And you're going to be anywhere from, you know, $100 and up, depending on if you do, you know, an Alpine two-way speaker. I'll give you just a little bit of a sound demo. They are absolutely fantastic. I've got this paired with a sub right now. The highs are there, the bass is there, super clean. And you may say, hey, I want to get a pair of speakers. Well, guess what? You come in and you buy the speakers. If you don't need adapters, you pay the price of the speaker, and that is it. There's no labor, there's no anything there. Sometimes there's adapters you need. Bass packages, you know, something like subwoofers for boxes and amplifiers, they're going to be anywhere from about $300 and up. So when you come in, bring your phone and we'll set it up so you can hear, to see what you like. But the Christmas deal, I'm telling you, the entire month of December, we are here to serve you. We have loaded up to the top of the ceilings with all of this product to make sure that whether you're buying for yourself or your loved one, that they get their music on. This is what we do. All right, we are back in downtown Macon. This is Philosophy, the charcuterie and wine bar. And I got to take you inside to check it out, but I need you to know this is in downtown Macon. As you can see down there, downtown Macon. And what a great Christmas idea, whether you're doing a gift card, bringing your family down here, coming to grab a bottle of wine on the way to the Christmas party. Let's get inside and check this place out. This place is absolutely beautiful. To give you an idea is, they literally will build your own custom charcuterie board with whatever you want. They have a full wine bar and temperature controlled cooler that has everything. You literally, this is a place where you can get a gift card, or you can come down here, hey, I'm on the way to my friends, I'm on the way to the party, whatever, and you come down here and have your custom bottle for you right here in downtown Macon at Philosophy. Look at the atmosphere of this, folks. I'm just gonna follow you up here. You've got Yamaha speakers all the way throughout. We have phenomenal music that they control from a touch iPad that takes care of everything. We have security cameras, that you'll see one right up there, that takes care of that. We got them all the way throughout into Philosophy. And the blessing of this is we did audio, video. What about video? Right now you're seeing a cutaway. Matter of fact, that cutaway that you're seeing is an 85-inch art TV by Samsung, and it literally has the artwork built in, or you can add your own artwork. But the blessing is, on game day or anything you want to do, they can throw a game up here or whatever, anything they want to do, and it's all, you see how that wall is so beautiful with the drapes and everything in place. The idea behind this is, I'm going to throw my phone number up here real quick, is when we come down and we design the system for you, we think about budget. We definitely think about performance on the long term. Your 10-year plan is what I always call it. But the idea is we are turnkey. We have our own installers, our own anything that has to be done. And we're low voltage certified for the state of Georgia, which means what? When you do this, we are bonded and insured. And all that's why the folks that have businesses hire us to do their businesses. Plus, we give a 2-year on site. So right now, you're seeing cutaways of the restaurant all the way throughout. And their bar is absolutely beautiful. You're seeing that cutaway now, the bar. It's absolutely beautiful and fully stocked wine bar. So here we are downtown Macon, right? I just love how Macon has grown to be so amazing. Full-on custom-built charcuterie board plus full-on custom wine bar throughout with temperature-controlled wine cellar. Now this is Macon. I say that like I'm amazed, but I'm so impressed. So philosophy, downtown Macon, you've got to get here. What a great environment. Absolutely beautiful. The atmosphere is awesome. The charcuterie board is on spot perfection. This is what we do. Okay, I'm standing in the corner, and right now you're going to see when I walked in the room, which was the wall by itself. This is, by the way, when you really want to buy a Christmas gift for him or her, this is your Christmas gift of Christmas gifts. Here we go. Sony's newest full line array. LED 75-inch, full-on smart, 4K, everything you got to have. The blessing of this is the pricing is so right. Clips, flush mount speakers. Look at these things that literally blend with the wall and the paint. Absolutely perfect. Magnetic grill. This is the 6-inch version, so I have my right. I have my center channel, right? We had to modify interior of the wall to make sure that goes sideways like it should be. Here's my left speaker. And if we flip this way, the blessing of this room, as kooky as you would think it is having the slant in it, which a lot of our bonus rooms have this, these speakers fire in properly because they're not, we want them to be further back, but when they're like this, it's like putting them 6 more feet back. This is an absolute blessing. So this is a 5.1 surround sound. What does that mean? Because I have a 12-inch 500-watt Klipsch subwoofer that is absolutely spot-on perfection as far as bass goes. So this is all Klipsch Yamaha amplifier. The blessing of the ARC circuit built into the Sony TV is my man went through his attic all the way back there. I'm sure you've seen a cutaway of the attic now. And we put all the stuff in the closet. And literally, he can use just this remote control that came with the Sony TV to control the entire sound system. It's so simple and so easy. Now, I'm going to give you a demo, and I hope this will come through as we're recording, but it is hard. It is mind-numbing because at first he started with a Yamaha sub, and on the same, within 1 hour, he said, should I do bigger? Jarvis, my lead technician, said, hey, yes, let's go giant. Let's do a 12-inch. Let's go big power. That way you can feel it because he's talking about Super Bowl parties and all these things. So here's our demo. I'm going to give it to you. This is nuts. That is incredible. It is shaking the entire top half of this house. Again, you feel the thing, you hear the highs, you hear everything moving through the room. This is the house, how it's supposed to be. Now, keep in mind, this is all gonna have all my smart features built into it. So all my stuff can be built in, can add apps and do anything. They have Apple TV built into them now, of course, Netflix, and anything you think of all the way down from Amazon Prime, anything you can want is built in as far as apps is already built into the TV, very simple to do. The other blessing of this is, right, here's my phone number when I come out, whether it's for Christmas, which I do, I encourage you to buy this as a Christmas gift for whoever that is that you're loving enough to buy a giant theater for. But there's my phone number. I can come out. We can design the system like I did for him. It does no cost to you. But this was just a bonus room. They were going to put stuff in it. And he said, man, I want this to be my spot or her spot where we can actually come up and jam out. We were originally doing a 65. And I said, no. Go bigger than you need when you're doing a theater because you got to have that wow factor. So Klipsch speaker, Sony 4K, Yamaha amplifier, one single remote control to control it all. And they are ready to entertain. This is what we do. Merry Christmas.
Hi, Ken's came out and Michael came and gave me a good estimate. They hooked me up. Sounds great. Sound like real theaters in my house. I love it. Great job, Ken.
All right, this is the Google Nest Hub. What a great Christmas gift. And what this does is, when you have a Google Hello doorbell or Google cameras or anything that's Google in your house, this communicates with that as a hub. That's what they call it, a Nest Hub. And this allows you to dial up the weather. You can Bluetooth your music to it. And it's an easy touch tablet. What a great gift to kind of start your Google Home parts and stuff that you want to do. So this is only $49 for Christmas, which is a great deal. This is something that I personally own. This is Sonos, and this is called the Move. The reason it is because it is their all-weather speaker. It has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, which is very important to know because Sonos normally doesn't have Bluetooth. But check this out. Isn't that super cool? This is their recharging dock. And as you see, this thing is stout. I mean, this thing is made so very, very nice. I've got them in my garage. I took them to the beach when we went down to Florida and stuff. But this is only $399, and you can pair them up. So if you have one or two or three or four, they run in sync, and they don't have that weird delay thing going on with them. You can also add a sub to it if you choose to. But I love it that when you're done with it and you're outside, you set it on this dot, and then this starts charging it. This is only $399, and, of course, the Sonos quality is in place. So these are just a couple of deals that are going on for Christmas. It's, you know, again, $49, $399. This is just some stuff that really makes it nice. And what I say is, you buy one of these things and give it to somebody really, really close to you so you can borrow it when you go to the beach. Awesome.
2016 F-350. Now, you're probably seeing a cutaway the outside of this absolute gargantuan monster 4x4 truck, Super Duty. When he came in, he said, I want a lot of sound. I want to play it as hard as I choose to, and I need big bass, big highs, big everything. So you start in the beginning. This Ford in 16, you can change the radio. Yay, what a blessing, right? So what we did is we came in. This is Alpine's 9-inch floating screen. So you see, it looks a lot like the modern dashes do now, and it's super, super thin, and it fits in the factory hole. Let me tell you something that's cool about that. They made these adapters called Maestro. What Maestro is, I'm glad you asked, is when I do this, look at this, my factory volume control and tune control literally works the Alpine Mac Daddy touchscreen. You can still use the touchscreen, but I think that is a nice thing. Guess what else I've got? My factory steering wheel controls still work. Turn my volume up and down, tracks up and down, anything I want to do. I can add a backup camera, and it has pre-outs, subwoofer control. It is just the Mac Daddy. So starting there, well, now we get the clarity that we want because we can change the factory radio. What a blessing that is. Now, mids and highs, we did Sony Mobile ES. So in the factory locations, and you'll see up here in this tweet, I actually pointed that door over there, that actually still has the Sony logo that came from Ford, and we did Audio Frog super tweeters in there so that they could bring up because we have so much power. Got rear Sony Mobile ES speakers. We're gonna get back there in the back seat in a minute. We have a 1500 watt amp on 3 10-inch subs. That's what I said, 3 10-inch subs in a four-door Super Duty with enough airspace and ported. I'm sure you're seeing a cutaway of the box right now, the naked box that we built, flawless all the way through. 1500 watts on bass, another four-channel 400 watt amplifier on mids and highs, and then a limitless lithium battery that is in place. I'm gonna show you that in a minute. Why the battery? When I got this giant diesel, because the diesel batteries were made to run the diesel truck, not 1900 watts of mids and highs and 3 10-inch subs. So it's a backup plan so he can play it like he wants to play it. Now, all that being said, that was really a lot of information, wasn't it? Let me give you a demo and then I'll take you to the back to show you. I hope that you can understand and hear what this does. It's probably gonna saturate the microphone how we're recording, but here we go. Be ready. Like being in a concert on the front row, if even better than that. Hey, all right, here we go. Here it is. Factory, you look at. I can still bring people in my truck. That's what's nice. When I pull my seat up, check this out. Boom! 1500 watt JL audio amplifier mono block for my subs. A 400 watt four channel right there for my mids and highs. Has crossover networks already built into the amplifiers. This limitless lithium battery, look at this, absolute perfection, mounted to the vehicle. I can move the truck and not move my product. It is all in place so we don't have an accident and have issues on the long term. All this is in place. You see my power, right? That's in our factory storage trays. Check this out, pull this forward. Oh my goodness gracious, look at this. All the way around the power window motor right here. This is from our rear power window motor. Look at this box and how absolutely perfect it fits in the factory location. 10 TW3 JL subs, all flushed in, speakers, and it's completely and utterly ported. What is the blessing of this? by doing a quarter box, I get the low bass that I want to get, and I can run it hard and it still stays efficient, so I can play it with 1500 watts, 500 watts per sub. Now, let me tell you, I'm gonna come back up here to you. This takes some time, right? You're talking 4 days of manpower time to build this box, flush these subs in so that they don't rub against the seat when the seat's up. You have to have ventilation for your amplifiers, plenty of battery power, plus making the factory steering wheel controls and the factory volume controls work with an Alpine 9-inch floating screen in all new mids and highs. And you know what it doesn't do? Does crazy rattles, no crazy anything. This thing is solid, solid, solid. We designed this system from top to bottom, and when he picks it up in about an hour, he is going to be falling apart. So that's the Kins and the Macon and the Water Robins. Both have custom certified installers to make your dream come true. 2016 F350 JL Audio Alpine Sony Mobile ES, and of course, Kins. This is what we do.
All right, in the world of another amazing Christmas gift, a lot of us are old school. When I say us, I mean myself. And that means you can get it two-channel, which means, you know, we always had a receiver, an amplifier, and two speakers. And Yamaha is still banging it out with some two-channel. This is their Yamaha receiver. So this is AM and FM. It has Bluetooth, so you can, from your phone, you can connect and have your own music. It has A and a B channel, so you can run two speakers off of A, two speakers off of B. And it's 100 watts per channel. And it's, of course, Yamaha, so we know the quality's there. Well, to top it all, here's the Yamaha three-way bookshelf speakers. They've made versions of this over the decades, and they are spot on perfection bookshelf speakers. Here is the deal. From a package standpoint, you get the receiver with a 200 watt amplifier that, and you run those off your A channel, three-way bookshelf speaker. So now you got a two channel with Bluetooth for just $399 during the Christmas season. So on top of that, if you said, man, I really want big sound, that's why they have a B channel. Now you can run a second set of these for just another $149. So $399 gets you full bun. We give you the speaker wire and everything you need. We can set it up, or you can set it up, but what a great thing to put up under the tree with big old bow to let mom or dad or sister or whoever you're loving on it to say, here, it's time to get your music on. This is what we do. All right, we are on location in Las Vegas, Nevada, SEMA 2022, as you see behind me. You're going to love what you see here. This is where we get our education. This is where new products are introduced. This is awesome. Let's get inside and check it all out. You've heard me talk about on our infomercials over and over and over again, Sony Mobile ES. Now, we've had Sony in our store since 1978 in one form or fashion. So this is their display, just kind of showing off again their top-end mids and highs, amplifier subs, and of course, touchscreen radios anywhere from small to absolutely large, going up into the 10-inch world. So in Sony, the idea behind this is, you're probably seeing the cutaway of their demo vehicles now, is this is where all this is. They bring all their product here to show off, and we get to come in here and see all this new stuff that's coming for 2022 and 2023, and then we bring that back to our stores in Macon and in Warner Robins. So all the Sony new business has component speakers, coax speakers, 6x9s, 5x7s, all the different sizes that fit in the different vehicles. Of course, the touchscreen is going to give you all your CarPlay, backup cameras, crossover networks, equalizers, amplifiers. I mean, they are a full meal deal of a company. Of course, Sony, we know Sony is TVs. We know Sony is his home theaters. And of course, Sony Mobile ES. There's two Sony lines. Mobile ES is the best that they carry. So here at SEMA 2022 in Las Vegas, Sony Mobile ES. Mobile ES showing exactly what they do, because they rock the house. This is what they do. All right, now we're at Rockford Fosgate. Again, we're at SEMA 2022. And these guys do it all. They do motorcycle, they do mobile, they do marine, and they do it. I mean, again, you see the size of this pool. This is all just dedicated to side-by-sides. They have one of their side-by-sides right there. And just right now, you're seeing the cutaway of their Harleys. They got some Harleys with their pre-done kits. And they come with, you can do subwoofers, you can do amplifiers. Everything is marine-driven when you put it onto the motorcycles and stuff. Kind of come this way with the, you'll see out here, they got a marine division over here that just shows off all of their all-weather products and stuff like that. Going around to this other side here, the mobile division. This is where they were built. When I competed myself, I did compete when I was younger in age. I did win the Nationals. I qualified twice to be at the Nationals, didn't win the second and third time. But I used Rockford Fosgate and went all the way to the top of my division every single time. I used Rockford Fosgate mids and highs, Rockford Fosgate amplifiers, soap over the whole nine yards. Come this way with me. So the idea behind these guys is they can do a custom car that has, you know, 10,000 plus watts in it, or they can do a 250 watt amplifier on your 8-inch. So keep coming this way. When you get over to this area, you're into the marine area. This is all driven for marine, meaning into your boats and your jet skis and stuff like that. Fully all weather products, all the way down to their subs and their amplifiers coming this way. You have to be able to see this. Cut through right here, just peek through that window right there and look at this enclosure. This custom built right there. Look at the custom dash right there. Absolutely, this is who they are. They are all about some customers. Back in here. We don't want to miss that massive thing. We carry these in our Macon and our Warner Robins location. Keep coming around. And then you'll see this. Look at this. This is who these guys are. They are absolute top of the food chain in car audio all the way for at least 30 or 40 years. We've had them as a brand in our company since the early 80s all the way to now in 2022. So SEMA 22, here they are still showing who they are and what they do. Robert Fosgate is rocking. All right, we are at the DS18 booth in Las Vegas, SEMA 2022. DS18 is known for their speakers, their amplifiers, and of course their preform stuff like this. These are the preform stuff that actually fit in factory locations, depending on vehicle or side-by-side or ATVs or trucks. They actually have preform Jeep systems. You've seen us do many of the 392 Jeeps on the Wranglers and everything. They literally fit and mount to factory specs. The idea behind that is, if you have an accident, none of this stuff will move around and there's no damage. Just walk this way right here. When you look at the DS18 world, you'll notice that they have a tremendous amount of what we call super tweeters, mids, highs, bass, crossover networks, amplifiers. They are so diverse in who they are as a line. That's why we carry DS18 to you. So when you come into our store, you'll see their logo, which is this logo right here. And that means a lot because they do mids, highs, mid-range, they do crossover networks, amplifiers, they even do some types of head units and subwoofers, and we carry their entire line. So DS18 in Vegas is rocking awesome. All right, we're inside Rescue Mission of Middle Georgia, and my dad supported them, I'm talking about way, three or four decades back when they were across town and downtown. This is out off of Zebulon Road in Macon, Georgia, and they have this big area where they bring in men, lots of men. Hundreds of men will come in, and this is where they eat. This is where they have a lot of their functions and activities. You see they have their own praise band and worship in the back, so there's a lot that goes on in this building. They had a little bit of sound, little baby speakers over there, and they called us and said, look, we need big sound. So we partnered up with them we jumped in and we kind of helped them with their funding, and they helped on their end of the funding to make sure we did a really big system. First part of this is having enough power. So if you see on the wall, they had baby speakers before, the big speakers up there. Now we have 15-inch PVs, and we have front and rear. So I'm gonna flip you around here. These rear ones right here are fired because they don't have a wall right here. You see what I'm talking about? It's a partition. I don't have a way to hang a speaker at the 50% mark. So if you go all the way back to the 80% of the room mark and fire and use the rear wall to reflect the sound back. I'm gonna give you a sound demo in a minute and it'll make sense. You're sitting there going, why is it firing in that direction? We use that to reverberate back to be able to have a big, big warm area of sound. Another way to get all that dialed in is with this. We put in a digital mixer, and this allows us, you know, I main control all my, I can plug all my instruments in here. You've already got a microphone tied in right here. I got an equalizer built in, a way to have a feedback eliminator built in. All this allows them to control the entire system from anywhere in the room. So if they have activities going, whoever's controlling this can actually sit back here to make sure they dial it in the way they want. Again, you have an equalizer, you have an amplifier, digital amplifier, and this just allows the simplicity of being able to dial everything in. Here's another blessing. If you're looking at this and going, that's nutty, you can do a lockout preset. So we can tune this thing and lock the tune built into this. So if somebody comes in here and goes bananas and gets it all messed up, you hit one button, it goes back to where it was at. So I'm gonna kind of flip it back around here. Now, right now I've put a Sennheiser digital microphone up at their podium area, and you'll see right here, there's our rack right there that holds all our product, and that's lockable. The blessing of that is we don't want people messing with our stuff. So we put all the stuff in here. I've got a Yamaha digital amplifier down at the bottom. Here's my digital mixer, got surge protection built in. It just makes everything nice and easy. There's my Sennheiser mic, and we can add more stuff later on down the road. But the nice thing about this is I can close this and lock this up, and that way all they have to do is really is just be able to turn it on and turn it off. So let me give you a demo of the sound quality of the microphone. So here's the sound quality of the microphone. So now you've got four speakers, 15 inch. We've got 2,000 watts an hour. And the idea behind that is with this digital sensitizer is you can literally walk anywhere you want in the room and have plenty of sound. So you see we've got sound front and rear, and now you see the whole number one complaint was they didn't have enough sound in the back. But now when you've got over 3,000 watts of power front and back, you got plenty of sound. Again, fully adjustable from the iPad anywhere in the room as well. That takes a tremendous amount of time. We had a four-man team out here. It takes anywhere from 8 to 10 hours to get it exactly right. And today's the day we do the teach. So Rescue Mission, Middle Georgia, right here. This is their activity room, and it is ready for activity. This is what we do.
Hey, we just want to thank Mike Jones and the entire Ken Stereo family for coming out and redoing our sound here at the Rescue Mission in Middle Georgia. This thing has grown. We're in excess of 170 men, women, and children. And what God is doing is just really off the charts. And we're so blessed to have such a great sound system now. You know, we meet together and we're in large rooms with a large number. So you just a lot of times take for granted being able to hear. And so now every morning, every time we have an event in there and this community is involved, it just makes it so much better. And a lot of times along the way, God will show you what you need. And to have Mike Jones and the Ken Stereo family come in and just be such a huge support of the Rescue Mission and what we're doing here just meant a lot. And I just can't say thank you enough. Thank you for the growth. Thank you for being a part of this family. We love you guys very much, and God bless.
Thank you so much for watching our show. Here we are at the end of 2022. What in the crazy, this year went by just like that. Merry Christmas to you and your family. It's very, very important just to know that, you know, we're all about family. We're a family-owned business. That's how it all started with my dad and his brother and me and my brother and us raising our boys in it. And you know what we do. We do audio. We do video. We do security cameras. We do a lot of churches and home theaters. And we have our own tech support. That's what you need to know about us. Is the Ken's family. We have two stores, Macon and one of Robbins, is we have in-store service, technicians that repair the products that we sell, even the products that we don't sell, and that's the blessing of that. I had somebody say to me the other day, well, you know, all electronics are disposable. A $3,500 TV is not disposable unless you're really, really rich. But if you've got $3,500 TV and it's going to cost $300 or $400 or $500 to fix it, there's some value in that, which is why we do what we do. We repair everything that we sell. Another thing you need to know is right here, our social media. This is how you keep up with who we are with our Facebook and with our Instagram and with our YouTube. We're constantly updating those. We have a daily special that shows daily and all these ways just to kind of keep up with who we are and what's going on. And these give you ideas. I just went to a guy's house the other day. We're on his back porch. He's talking about mounting a TV. He says, I could not figure out where to mount the TV until I saw one on your show and how y'all mounted it and it had a way to pull it down and all these things. And now we're doing that in his home. So your ideas became his benefit, if that will. So the idea is to get ideas now. If you're one of those dreamers and you want to do a theater, you want to do an ATV, you want to do a tractor trailer, you whatever it is, a home theater, we do everything from scratch. I've got my own folks that do design, me and three other guys that do design. I've got my own installers. I've got my own painter. All these things are in place. I put that out there to say that if you can dream it, these guys and gals are amazing. They can absolutely build it for you. And I always end this infomercial with scripture. This is a scripture you probably heard of before, but John 3:16. You know, it says, for God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, his only begotten son. You know, so that whoever knows Jesus Christ as their Savior will not perish. They'll have eternal life. Now, whether you're a believer or not, that's what the Bible says. The Bible says that there is this God that loved you so much that he says, I'm going to give you the only son I have, and I'm going to let him be killed for you. This is what we're celebrating this month, him being born to save us from ourselves, from sin. It is important that you know how much God loves you, even if you don't love him. He loves you. It is amazing, amazing, amazing. Come see us at Ken's in Macon and Warner Robins. Mike Jones here with Ken's and the Christmas deals. You name it, we got it. I did real Wayne just now.
Yeah, you did.
Inside, we are at Philosophy Circus. I'm telling you, man. Ready, set. Is it charcuterie? Okay, now we're inside at Philosophy Charcuterie. Oh my gosh, charcuterie? All right, we're inside charcuterie. Oh Lord, David. Merry Christmas from Ken. Merry Christmas from Merry Christmas from Ken's and Macon and Warner Robins.